Hey everyone, welcome back to TechHead. If you have not yet subscribed, please make sure to click the subscribe button.
In this video, we will be discussing about what is artificial intelligence, associated terms, a brief history into AI, the classification of AI into strong and weak AI, technologies that enable AI, applications, importance and limitations of AI.
What is artificial intelligence?
Artificial intelligence is the intelligence demonstrated by machines, unlike the natural intelligence displayed by humans and animals, which involves consciousness and emotionality. Artificial intelligence leverages computers and machines to mimic the problem-solving and decision-making capabilities of the human mind. It is the science and engineering of making intelligent machines, especially intelligent computer programs. It is related to the similar task of using computers to understand human intelligence, but AI does not have to confine itself to methods that are biologically observable.
Important terms: machine learning.
Machine learning is a branch of artificial intelligence, AI, and computer science, which focuses on the use of data and algorithms to imitate the way that humans learn, gradually improving its accuracy. Machine learning automates analytical model building. It uses methods from neural networks, statistics, operations research, and physics to find hidden insights in data without explicitly being programmed for where to look or what to conclude.
Neural network.
A neural network is a type of machine learning that is made up of interconnected units, like neurons, that processes information by responding to external inputs, relaying information between each unit. The process requires multiple passes at the data to find connections and derive meaning from undefined data.
Deep learning.
Deep learning uses huge neural networks with many layers of processing units, taking advantage of advances in computing power and improved training techniques, to learn complex patterns in large amounts of data. Common applications include image and speech recognition.
Cognitive computing.
Cognitive computing is a subfield of AI that strives for a natural, human-like interaction with machines. Using AI and cognitive computing, the ultimate goal is for a machine to simulate human processes through the ability to interpret images and speech, and then speak coherently in response.
Computer vision.
Computer vision relies on pattern recognition and deep learning to recognize what's in a picture or video. When machines can process, analyze and understand images, they can capture images or videos in real time and interpret their surroundings.
Natural language processing.
NLP is the ability of computers to analyze, understand and generate human language, including speech. The next stage of NLP is natural language interaction, which allows humans to communicate with computers, using normal everyday language, to perform tasks.
Brief history of AI.
1950, Alan Turing publishes Computing Machinery and Intelligence. In the paper, Turing proposes to answer the question, can machines think? And introduces the Turing test to determine if a computer can demonstrate the same intelligence, or the results of the same intelligence as a human. The value of the Turing test has been debated ever since. 1956, John McCarthy coins the term artificial intelligence at the first ever AI conference at Dartmouth College. Later that year, Alan Newell, J.C. Shaw, and Herbert Simon create the Logic Theorist, the first ever running AI software program. 1967, Frank Rosenblatt builds the Mach 1 perceptron, the first computer based on a neural network that learned through trial and error. Just a year later, Marvin Minsky and Seymour Papert publish a book titled Perceptrons, which becomes both the landmark work on neural networks and, at least for a while, an argument against future neural network research projects. 1980s, neural networks which use a backpropagation algorithm to train itself become widely used in AI applications. 1997, IBM's Deep Blue beats then world chess champion, Garry Kasparov, in a chess match and rematch. 2011, IBM Watson beats champions Ken Jennings and Brad Rutter at Jeopardy. 2015, Baidu's Minhua supercomputer uses a special kind of deep neural network called a convolutional neural network, to identify and categorize images with a higher rate of accuracy than the average human. 2016, DeepMind's AlphaGo program, powered by a deep neural network, beats Lee Sedol, the world champion Go player, in a 5-game match. The victory is significant given the huge numbers of possible moves as the game progresses. Later, Google purchased DeepMind for a reported $400 million.
Types of artificial intelligence: strong AI and weak AI. Strong AI.
Branch of strong AI is made up of artificial general intelligence and artificial superintelligence. Artificial general intelligence, or general AI, is a theoretical form of AI, where a machine would have an intelligence equal to humans. It would have a self-aware consciousness that has the ability to solve problems, learn, and plan for the future. Artificial superintelligence would surpass the intelligence and ability of the human brain. While strong AI is still entirely theoretical with no practical examples in use today, that doesn't mean AI researchers aren't also exploring its development. In the meantime, the best examples of artificial superintelligence might be from science fiction, such as HAL, the superhuman, rogue computer assistant in 2001 A Space Odyssey.
Weak AI.
Also called narrow AI or artificial narrow intelligence. This branch deals with AI trained and focused to perform specific tasks. Weak AI drives most of the AI that surrounds us today. Narrow might be a more accurate descriptor for this type of AI, as it is anything but weak. It enables some very robust applications, such as Apple Siri, Amazon's Alexa, IBM Watson, and autonomous vehicles.
Technologies enabling AI. Graphical processing units.
Graphical processing units are key to AI, because they provide the heavy compute power that's required for iterative processing. Training neural networks requires big data and compute power.
The Internet of Things.
The Internet of Things generates massive amounts of data from connected devices, most of it unanalyzed. Automating models with AI will allow us to use more of it.
Advanced algorithms.
Advanced algorithms are being developed and combined in new ways to analyze more data faster and at multiple levels. This intelligent processing is key to identifying and predicting rare events, understanding complex systems, and optimizing unique scenarios.
Application programming interfaces.
APIs, or application programming interfaces, are portable packages of code that make it possible to add AI functionality to existing products and software packages. They can add image recognition capabilities to home security systems and have capabilities that describe data, create captions and headlines, or call out interesting patterns and insights in data.
Artificial intelligence applications.
There are numerous real-world applications of AI systems today. Some of the most common examples are
speech recognition.
It is also known as automatic speech recognition, computer speech recognition, or speech-to-text, and it is a capability which uses natural language processing to process human speech into a written format. Many mobile devices incorporate speech recognition into their systems to conduct voice search or provide more accessibility around texting.
Customer service.
Online chatbots are replacing human agents along the customer journey. They answer frequently asked questions around topics like shipping, or provide personalized advice, cross-selling products or suggesting sizes for users, changing the way we think about customer engagement across websites and social media platforms. Examples include messaging bots on e-commerce sites with virtual agents, messaging apps such as Slack and Facebook Messenger, and tasks usually done by virtual assistants and voice assistants.
Computer vision.
This AI technology enables computers and systems to derive meaningful information from digital images, videos, and other visual inputs, and based on those inputs, it can take action. This ability to provide recommendations distinguishes it from image recognition tasks. Powered by convolutional neural networks, computer vision has applications within photo tagging in social media, radiology imaging in healthcare, and self-driving cars within the automotive industry.
Recommendation engines.
Using past consumption behavior data, AI algorithms can help to discover data trends that can be used to develop more effective cross-selling strategies. This is used to make relevant add-on recommendations to customers during the checkout process for online retailers.
Automated stock trading.
Designed to optimize stock portfolios, AI-driven high-frequency trading platforms make thousands or even millions of trades per day without human intervention.
Why is artificial intelligence important?
AI automates repetitive learning and discovery through data. But AI is different from hardware-driven, robotic automation. Instead of automating manual tasks, AI performs frequent, high-volume, computerized tasks reliably and without fatigue. AI adds intelligence to existing products. In most cases, AI will not be sold as an individual application. Rather, products you already use will be improved with AI capabilities, much like Siri was added as a feature to a new generation of Apple products. AI adapts through progressive learning algorithms to let the data do the programming. AI finds structure and regularities in data so that the algorithm acquires a skill. The algorithm becomes a classifier or a predictor. Backpropagation is an AI technique that allows the model to adjust, through training on added data, when the first answer is not quite right. AI analyzes more and deeper data using neural networks that have many hidden layers. AI achieves incredible accuracy through deep neural networks, which was previously impossible. For example, your interactions with Alexa, Google Search and Google Photos are all based on deep learning, and they keep getting more accurate the more we use them. AI gets the most out of data. When algorithms are self-learning, the data itself can become intellectual property. The answers are in the data, you just have to apply AI to get them out.
Limitations of AI.
AI lacks general intelligence and emotions. Narrow AI lacks the ability to integrate multiple domain intelligence. It lacks creativity and can only predict from within the supplied data. AI requires supervision to attain the most out of it. Cost and maintenance is a major issue since a lot of data and compute power is required to run an AI.
Conclusion.
In short, there have been extraordinary advances in recent years in the ability of AI systems to incorporate intentionality, intelligence, and adaptability in their algorithms. In the 21st century, AI techniques have experienced a resurgence following concurrent advances in computer power, large amounts of data, and theoretical understanding, and AI techniques have become an essential part of the technology industry, helping to solve many challenging problems in computer science, software engineering and operations research. As the research starts to bring positive results, the future scope of artificial intelligence has a wider landscape to satisfy.
Make sure to give us a thumbs up, and click the subscribe button. Thank you.